Welcome to the big, beautiful Bella San Luci kitchen. We're here to cook a recipe submitted to our contest by Chef Darcy Barragno. It's a beautiful pesto Genovese rotini with lots of Mediterranean flavors for the middle of spring. Here we go with the pasta. Rotini pasta into the water that's already been salted, and we're gonna stir it a few times, let it come back to boiling, and then we'll get going with the pesto Genovese. We're gonna start with the four garlic cloves. This is classic pesto Genovese. Bella San Luci extra virgin olive oil, a cup. And we're gonna puree that together so the garlic becomes part of the sauce. We're gonna pulse it and get a puree with the oil. Now we have an oil garlic puree. Okay, into this, we're gonna add our basil, fresh basil leaves picked from the stem. It's a large bunch or two. Okay, let's get this going. Nice puree. And now we're gonna add the rest of our ingredients. We're gonna add a quarter cup of pine nuts, and again, classic pesto Genovese. Quarter cup of Parmesan, large pinch of salt, and a large pinch of pepper. Get back to pureeing. And now our pasta's ready. To make sure the pasta doesn't stick, we're gonna pour a little bit of the oil from the sun-dried tomatoes. We're gonna go onto the pan. And this is to cool the pasta. And now we're gonna set it aside and give it about 5 minutes for one of the easiest, most delicious springtime dishes ever submitted to our recipe contest by Chef Darcy Barragno. We're gonna add our pesto to the pasta and then simply add our pride and joy, Bella San Luci sun-dried tomato halves in extra virgin olive oil with Italian herbs, green, red, and white. Beautiful combination. We're gonna add our mozzarella, our ciliegine mozzarella balls. So simple. Whole olives, artichoke hearts, quartered with their marinated juice. Here they come, another California specialty. Let's give that all a stir. Late spring, summery delicious. To finish, another quarter cup of Parmesan. And now, Chef Darcy's special touch to finish the dish and make it a salad. Some fresh arugula stirred in, and you are going to be the star of the party. Darcy Barragno's pasta salad with pesto Genovese, olives, sun-dried tomatoes, artichokes, Parmesan, and mozzarella. Please send your recipes in to bellasanluci.com. The recipe ends July 1st, so get yours in now and help us to be creative. Please eat, cook with family and friends and with love. Arrivederci.